Okay, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're back in A New Hope. We did level 1 of New Hope. Now we have level 2 through the Jutland's Waste. Oh boy. This can make sense. Okay, I'm just gonna skip all of this, please. Let me skip. Thank you. Oh my god, it's Luke. Oh, they're punching them all. Wait, no, they're stealing them. That didn't happen. Ooh, it's milking it. Bit. Oh my god, it's Obi-Wan. This is a really weird beginning of a thing. Okay, who are we? We're Luke and Ben Kenobi. Come on, just look. Give him a nice little shoot. He only figure out what to do. Up here, maybe? Let's be good old Ben Kenobi. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Are we supposed to look? Let these babies out? Kids ride these guys. Hey! That's not very nice. Okay, you need to stop that. Yes, for sure, over here. Okay, where to now? I'm sure this is nothing. Continue about our day. Come on. Wait, how can we not go up there? Okay, now we can. Come on, man. Come on, block it. Okay, you're not as good as you used to be back in the... Got a bit rusty there, Obi-Wan. Better work on your Jedi skills a bit more. Are we supposed to do this? Blam. Okay, wait, I got a text. Never mind. Oh no, it's one of these. Are we supposed to make our way up this? I keep getting text from my... We have to use the Force. We need to... Now, Luke. It's time to roll. There we go. Oops. There we go. Now we... Is it an elevator? Yes, it is. Come on, Luke. Let's roll. Oh, we didn't have to do with Adam. Actually, those guys weren't hostile. Let's rescue our boys, the R2-D2 and the 3PO. Or, I think that's what we're doing, right? Did I take a wrong turn? I took a wrong turn. Not it. It's this, problem. All these. These guys aren't evil, but I can't destroy both. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's just easier to shoot them all. On Tatooine, he did not have a gun. I only had to do half of them? Or... There we go. Stop testing me. I still died immediately. What does this do? We need R2. Oh wait, hold up. We can push this. Push it where though? To rescue R2. Dude, who designed this? Why did they make the, like, way to get, open up the thing to put a giant box on the floor? Okay, we have to do this. Easy. Come on, Luke. Let's go rescue our friend, Rufio. There you are. Okay, over there, now. Come on, R2. You okay? Push you over there. I don't know, take him back. Oh, they taste... Help! Guys, help. Then help, please. Rufio, looking a bit down today. Kill you guys. We keep hurting ourselves. Oh, I just knocked off his legs and Rufio's just chilling here with no arms and one leg. Use force. What is up with this man? Okay, let's run. We just walked in there, took our droids back. We need 3PO. 3PO? Oh, there you are. Can you get up here? Yes, you can. Can I be someone else's little droid? Is going a bit slow. There we go, Luke's more like it. Dude, Luke kinda like in the movie, yeah. Because I'm never done. Okay, we don't need to get there. What do we need? 3PO? Why do we need? He's full hearts, but he lost all of the arms. Sad life via protocol droid. Don't know why. This is a long level. Run. We need someone over there. Can I stop trying to kill us? This is a really long level. There we go. 3PO, of course. Drawing the whole, like, growing palm trees in the desert. Okay, we need to get back in our speedway. Go across here. So what exactly do we get these guys up here? Okay, let me in. Old man's... Oh, that is... nice. Oh, give him a coffee cup. Or a radio. Or a gun. He already had a gun. Give him a lightsaber. Even better than a gun. He's gonna be a great Jedi someday. That was the level. Okay, so I guess Luke Skywalker, Tatooine, Ben Kenobi. So I guess thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for watching, and I have to go. Goodbye.